You're awake now. Are you dizzy, sweetheart?
No. I had a very weird dream.
Hello. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry, I couldn't call you yesterday. I was working rather late. John. No need to worry. Everything's just been discussed. The bosses have agreed. It'll just be a few days' vacation. The Chrysalis laboratories aren't going to burn down in a week. No. I keep it at home in my personal laboratory. You don't have to worry about it. It's safe. It's behind a security door with a numeric keypad. No one's going to get in there. I have to settle this now. The contractors were supposed to come this week, and I haven't been able to tidy it all up. John, you know all the work I've been doing. I spent too much time away from my family. And we have a lot to celebrate as well. Okay, I'll call you later. Goodbye.
Ben, take the radio. Let's see if you can hear me. Ben, you have to do your homework and tidy your room and eat all your vegetables. Now you.
Irene, don't make noise near my laboratory. My time machine isn't a toy.
Ben, the batteries are going to run out. I wish I could invent a pill that would make you listen to me.
Paul, don't be so grumpy.
Dad, what did the builders do to the house?
What an inquisitive little girl. She doesn't miss a trick. Well, we installed a panel.
Paul, what Dad means is that they've replaced some pipes. When you all get home, you won't notice any difference. Oh, the pills! Irene was supposed to have taken them already.
Relax. As long as she's not anxious, it's no problem if she takes them later. I can give them to her after dinner.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. I'm her doctor, isn't that right, honey?
Yes.
I'll take Irene to the bathroom.
Ben, would you do me a favor and help me find the flashlight? I don't know where I left it last time. We need it in order to flip on the fuses. Good work. Come with me. The fuse box is downstairs in the basement.
never be able to solve this thing.
Ben, I need to get this. The fuses are downstairs in the laundry room. Can you go down and flip them on? Ben, can you see the fuse box?
There we go!
Ben, it hurts. Can you tell Dad? I think he's in the kitchen.
Great. Chrysalis shares have gone up. Another disappearance in the area.
What a pity. It was so quiet. Thank goodness this house is secure. Dad, Irene's throat is sore again.
Don't worry about your sister. Help set the table.
Of wine as well. It's on the counter.
We can't have soda with dinner, but they can have wine? Not fair.
Dinner's ready.
Everything was delicious. It's time for you to take your pills.
How many are left?
Not many. I need to get her more.
If you're going to the drugstore in town, would you mind if I went with you? I can go and play with Pete and Ronald.
Ben, when I go into town, I'll have a lot of things to do. I won't be able to take you here and there.
But Dad...
Now, Ben, honey, your dad said he can't. Come on, finish your dinner.
We'll all go together another time, and you can see your friends if you like, okay? Here you are, honey. It looks like there'll be heavy rain tonight. Make sure all the windows are shut tight when you go upstairs now.
Can we go play prisoners? We're not sleepy.
No? Okay.
Now let's play a game where you've escaped from your cell and you have to find the key to get out of the castle. But if I find you, you lose. Hide! Hurry up! And remember, you have to find the key and escape before I catch you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Here I come. Find you. No one escapes from my castle. You won't escape my dungeons. Gotcha! Now let's play a game where you've escaped from your cell and you have to find the key to get out of the castle. But if I find you, you lose. Hide! Hurry up! And remember, you have to find the key and escape before I catch you. One, two, three... Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Here I come. be locked up in here forever! I'll have my hands on you in no time! You'll never get away from me! Soon I'll have you back in your cell, and you'll never get out again!
Here's the key. Now I just have to get out of here.
I heard you. I'm going to find you. Locked up in here forever! I thought that noise was you. You won't escape. No one gets out of my dungeon. Find you. No one escapes from my castle.
I'm free!
Children, free! Dad's back from town. I think it's about time you went to bed, don't you?
Talking and can't sleep. Can you come here?
Dad sent us to bed. If he sees me awake, he'll get angry.
Use the terrace. They won't see you that way.
Why aren't you in bed?
I don't want to sleep. When I take my pills at night, I always have nightmares.
Irene, you have to sleep. You only have nightmares if you believe you're going to have them.
Paul, look at this. I think one of the lights outside is burned out. I'm going to take a look.
Take an umbrella. Now that the kids are asleep, I'm going to check something.
Are you going up to the laboratory?
No, I'm going to check the installation.
An installation! It must have something to do with the construction work. Then, we have to find out what it is.
I'll go first. You wait here. If Dad sees that we're still up, he'll be real mad. Where did he go?
Did you find anything?
I saw Dad go in, but he disappeared.
I hear something. Hide! Quick, into the cabinet!
When Dad left, a tool on the panel moved.
Cool!
So cool! What is it?
I know what it is. I think it's called a panic room. I saw one like this on TV. People use it to hide if a thief breaks into the house.
This probably locks the door, right?
Don't touch anything.
Wow! You can see who's coming up to the door with this! The rooms all have microphones. You can hear what's happening all around the house.
Let me go!
That was Mom's voice.
What's going on here? Jane!
Paul! Paul, are you all right?
Mom and Dad!
Have you finished playing yet?
He was going to attack us.
He was going to attack me. Do you think he'd have been able to hurt me?
Where's the other guy?
He said he had to go look for something upstairs.
Look after these two, smart guy. I'm gonna look for the kids.
No! Leave my kids alone!
Shut up.
Ben, who are those people?
I don't know, but they look dangerous.
Stay with me, please. I'm scared.
I'm scared too, but it's Mom and Dad. I can't just leave them on their own. Close the door, call the police, and don't open up for anyone.
What was that?
Came from the garage.
Coming towards you! Hide!
Kids! Let me in. Come on. I have a little surprise for you.
I'm going to look into the camera.
It must be the kids. They've hidden themselves in the panic room.
Ashley, honey, are you sure the phone doesn't work?
Of course. I cut the line.
Mike, did you leave our hosts in the basement?
Yeah.
So, where's this prestissimo subito coming from? The situation is under control. If we find the other kid, we'll take care of him. Children can't do us any harm.
What if the father doesn't cooperate and we need her?
He'll cooperate.
Is it a monster?
Whatever it is, it has Mom and Dad.
Ben, what they said is true. The phone isn't working. What are we going to do?
I can hear a cell phone vibrate. Can you see it?
I have the mother's cell phone. It must be the father's.
The girl can hear Dad's cell phone. Look at the cameras. Can you see where it is?
Dad left his cell phone charging. It was in the kitchen.
Folks could see me now.
Find a place to hide, Ben.
Come here, pretty boy. Now.